You have to adjust.
Are these things heavy?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah,
it's super heavy. That looks uncomfortable.
Maybe 40.
You got a chest strap and you got to learn how to learn.
This is cool. Really cool event going on. Good morning. Great to have you guys here.
Good morning.
So it's called Drums Along the Rockies. And this has been going on for years.
It's the longest running event in Broncos Stadium, Mile High Stadium, period.
Other than the team.
For 50 years.
Do you have
years.
To try out? Is it hard to get on the team?
This team, they made it out of about 1,400 people that auditioned.
1,400?
So it's very competitive.
Best of the best right there.
Is it just these four?
No. There's 154 performers in the Blue Knights.
So this is a small sample.
One of eight different groups that will be there.
It seems so hard for you guys to all be in sync on the same beat.
It takes an incredible amount of practice.
I'm sure. Yeah.
And so you guys are one of eight teams. It's actually a competition that happens at Mile High. And so people can come out, you can buy tickets, you come and watch it. And it's more than just people playing drums.
Oh, it lasts all day at the stadium. There's a big high school band clinic. This is like the highest level of marching performance in the world.
Okay.
And these are one of the best in the world. So
don't they get tired with those heavy drums?
No, they used to, but they don't anymore. They're in shape now.
Awesome. Yeah. And so you can buy tickets, and you said they're sold just normal.
Ticketmaster and at the gate.
Cool.
Plenty of great seats
when
available.
Is it?
Tomorrow night, Saturday, the show starts at 6:30, opening ceremonies, and the first group steps off at 7. And the performances are all very unique, from jazz to contemporary music to, it's quite a spectacle.
Can I feel the weight of it before
See?
You guys
go? Okay.
You're as tall as I am. You got the height as I am.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah.
Strap them on.
Are you sure? I've done dumber things than this, my friend. Could just put
it
over my head.
Don't break the equipment, Kirk.
All right.
Oh, be kind to him.
What's the deal here? All right. You know what? That ain't going to work. All right. I got it. I know I'm good. I'm good just like that.
Oh, that's perfect.
Can I play a little bit?
Okay.
I'm not going to put him out of tune or anything, am I?
How's he doing, guys?
That was perfect.
All right. I'm going to hand it back over to you.
Nice.
You ready to get this back up?
Oh, yeah.
1, 2, 3. You got it? You got it? There we go. How would I do, Megan? I thought that was pretty good.
Keep practicing.
All right. So now that I've showed you how it's not done, thank you for letting me play,
Absolutely.
By the way. I appreciate that. I know that's probably embarrassing for all of us. But check out tickets, guys. It's going to be really cool. He said it's like a Broadway performance, basically.
It is. Every show has a unique twist to it, from jazz to contemporary to storytelling to
so
Western.
Cool. Yeah, I love it. Should we see how it's really done?
Yeah.
Let's to the experts take it from here.
So cool, I'm recording a video of it.
Play again!
You want to do another one? We got about 20 seconds to go. Let's play out. Happy Friday, everybody.
That's right. We're going to end the show with you guys. Take it away.
Yeah.